everybody. Okay, so this is my haul that I got from Cloth and Paper, as well as Staples, Bureau en Gros. So to start off with, I have my Louis Vuitton desk agenda here. And I've already opened the box for Cloth and Paper. So I'll just show you some of the freebies that they sent. So this over here is a little journaling card. Make it simple but significant. So that's a little journaling card that I just put in the pocket of my desk agenda. And then they sent this 12 December. So a little monthly journaling card with priorities on the bottom. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know if that's clear with priorities on the bottom. Okay, and then this is just a notebook I made. It's a painting I made. I'm an artist, Madame Christina, and so it's just my notebook. And then this is just the art cover that comes automatically with the arc refills that you get at Staples, Bureau en Gros. So, and I have some silver rings here. I believe I bought these on eBay. And then this is what I ordered from Cloth and Paper. I have the sorry, the lighting's so awful. Let me just try turning it off. Yes, so I have the, actually you can't see anything. I have the clear frosted dividers, And then I ordered the ink dashboard. So the ink splotch dashboard. Let me try and fix the lighting a little bit. Yeah, that's a little bit better, not much. So here is the ink splotch, and then I just have my lists, projects, finances, goals, ideas, and miscellaneous. And then, and then at the back of my agenda, I just have a little quote here. Opportunity is missed by most people because it is dressed in overalls and looks like work. So that is the, and I'm just covering up the face here, a condo and a little silver Ollie clip right here. So that is my desk agenda and what I ordered from Cloth and Paper. And then this is the saddle agenda I ordered from Cloth and Paper also. So it's like really nice and squishy, and the leather feels kind of like almost dry and powdery. Like it has a dry feeling to it, but it's got a beautiful grain to it, and it snaps open pretty easily. I have no problem with that. So I'm really happy with this agenda I got from Cloth and Paper. I think it's super gorgeous. I did a pre-order. And so then I got some things that came with the Cloth and Paper order, some freebies from the dividers that I ordered. So I've got this little journaling card, May Your Streets Be Paved With Gold, and that's by Toby Nwigi. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that last name correctly. And this is just my business card. I just put it in here because it matches. So I'll just take those out for now. And then this is from another order that I got. I don't know how blurry this is. It says, note to self, I wouldn't trade you for anyone in the world. So that's a beautiful Cloth and Paper saying. And then I got some these really pretty color blank tabs. They're sort of like a pinky sort of beige. They're quite lovely. And this is a card I cut out, like an old one from Cloth and Paper, some stationery. It was a thank you card, merci. I got this little memo card. So I love this color here, this sort of gray beige. And these are just some journaling cards. There's luxury and simplicity. And the chow card. And then over here on the side, I have some stickers. These are some transparent dots I ordered from AliExpress and some some rectangular stickers. And then here's some more that I ordered from AliExpress. And I also have some cloth and paper, these mink dots that I received as a freebie when I ordered something or other. I can't remember what it was. So as you can see, the saddle agenda has plenty of pockets here, card holder pockets. And this is the passport pocket, I believe. I put a little piece of acetate so that the rings won't indent. And these are my dividers. So in the beginning, I have a small gold Ollie clip, and I have the wet erase or dry erase. I can't remember which one it is, but the ink splotch again. And then I have inserts from May Paper Co. For 2021. So we've just got this February. This is the monthly spread. And then it has the beginning of the month. So you have focus, important dates, master to do, a task list or a list that you can tick off, notes. And then I have lists, and I just have this crossbow printables on vellum. Be strong and courageous. Then for the goals section, I have dreams don't work unless you do, which is very good. The adventure begins, again, from Crossbow Printables. This was just something I printed out on my own, a quote I found somewhere. And for projects, I have Dream Big, Crossbow Printables again, Finance, and this one, I know it looks awful here. I'm going to use rubbing alcohol to get rid of, I don't know if you can see it here, get rid of this. I've sort of half rubbed it off. I'm going to replace this writing here. I'm going to erase it off totally and put miscellaneous, a little gold sticker for miscellaneous. And then I just have this, the secret of happiness is freedom. The secret of freedom is courage. And then I have a page lifter here that I just ordered off of Amazon. And then we have the cloth and paper written, and just the leather care card that came with it. And so that's that. And then for my, for the gray desk agenda over here, this cover I wanted to replace because I just wanted something simpler. I mean, it's very nice. It's a little, it's kind of like 1990s style, like reminiscent. Like the colors are good. I like the colors and the pattern is nice. However, I just want something more simple. So I'm just going to replace this with two glass covers that I ordered from May Paper Co. And these are some refills that I ordered from Staples Bureau on Grow. So as you can see, it is the line paper for the half letter. I don't think I can take these off with stickers, but what, I mean without scissors, but hold on, let me try and take it off. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay. So what I like about these refills from Staples, these ARC refills, is that if you can see this, I'm not sure if you can see this, but there's a slight clear piece of sticky paper stuck on to stiffen up the holes, so that way the paper doesn't rip easily. Oh, I see I have a stain there. How weird. Okay, so so that's it. That's it for the haul. So thank you very much, everyone. And I hope you have a good Black Friday, since now is the time. Thank you. Bye-bye.